Koins have been the topic of conversation across Western Oregon and Washington today, but it's these very winds that will usher in our next round of rain. I'll have that timeline for you right here on KOIN 6 News.